is Mia. As she looks down the hall, she gave a loud shriek. Her hands started to tremble, and her knees weak. She told herself she must run and hide. She realized the knots were coming from inside. She dropped to her knees and began to pray. Just then she heard a sinister voice say, "Sleep with one eye open and cover your head. Look behind you and under the bed. Go to sleep. You cannot stay awake. Tonight, your soul is mine to take."
Ha ha.